Carrick is a real known entity for Dallas Aikens, who coached him when he was in the Toronto Maple Leafs organization as a member of the American League Marlies in Toronto. And then in San Diego, and now here with the Ducks, and right back come the Coyotes to tie the game. Derek Brassard has done it again.
A good shooting angle, and he unloads this right from the faceoff dot. That puck was on edge, and it kind of slingshots off the stick of Chychrun, and boy, look at this shot. It is perfect. Just over top of the blocker of John Gibson off the post and in. Rest of this game, as much of it as they can, get pucks in deep. Force Arizona to go 200 feet.
Garland stretches for Schmaltz, hangs on to it as he gets away from Larson, finds a man, guess who? Chychrun, he scores! Jakob Chychrun, second of the game, and the Coyotes have tied it with just under five to play.
Throws the brakes on, and Larson skates right by him here, so he buys some time for himself, spots Chychrun, and I don't believe that John Gibson was able to see the release of that puck.
Face off to the right of Gibson. Henrique leans in to take it against Johan Larson.
How about this? Two defensemen out there for Dallas Aikens.
Chychrun pulls the trigger and scores! The hat trick for Jakob Chychrun, who put the Coyotes on his shoulders tonight and wins it in overtime.
Chychrun gets it done. We'll see if Gibson is screened on this play. Yeah, I think he was. I think Larson just cuts in front of his eye line when Chychrun releases that shot.